guys, as some of you may know, I did a little poll on my Insta stories not too long ago asking if you guys would like to see more product reviews. I gave the option for you to select yes or no, and I got a good amount of people that said yes. So today I'm going to be showing you a little bit about this curling iron. This is a Formawell Beauty Curling Iron. It's their Runway Edition. It's very nice. As you can see, it has the rose gold and white, which I think is super pretty because I love rose gold. The temperature goes up to, I believe it is, so 430 degrees for more coarse hair. And I use it about 340 degrees. And so today I'm just going to be curling my hair with this, and I'll be showing you a cute little simple updo you can do if you're kind of in a hurry and don't want to curl all of your hair. Let's get started. I have this braid left over from church this morning because I did a headband with it. So that's kind of what I'm going to do now. So I have my braid here already, but if you want to do this exact hairstyle, here's Scott on the chair. If you want to do this exact hairstyle, you can see that I took a section of hair from the back right here and I just braided it. So to make my hair look curled but avoid curling all of my hair, I'm going to take select strands of hair from the front and curl it, and also anything that would show on the top. So I'll start by curling the front. I'm not using hairspray or anything to curl my hair because I already have hairspray in it from fixing it this morning. But if you need hairspray or a curling butter or mousse or whatever, go ahead and put your mousse in before you start curling and allow it to dry. Nice pretty curl. And you would go ahead and spray each curl after curling it. I just love how beautiful and sleek this curling iron is. I like to curl my hair multiple directions just to add extra texture so that all the curls are not running the same direction. Sometimes I tend to spray my hair with heat protection before curling, so I didn't get that in the video. Sorry. So now all we're gonna do is curl the ends. Ends look a bit frazzled because I had my hair braided last night. I'm gonna curl sections about this thick. And I'm only gonna curl this much, about 8 inches of hair. we have a nice curly ponytail, except for this.
That part didn't really matter.
Okay, so I like to let these curls hang out because I'll probably use them later and I'll show you what I mean. So, up your bun. When you are putting your bobby pin in, make sure you are grabbing onto the hair attached to your head and then sliding it through your bun.
So slide it through your bun, grab a hold of that hair.
Otherwise your bun or your bobby pins will not stay in very well. So have your bobby pin handy.
Take this hair, twist it, kind of put it right there.
Next, I just finished off with some hairspray. I'm using Sebastian Schaefer. There you go, there's a super easy curly updo.